People often recognize me as the Eskimo Ninja from the TV show American Ninja Warrior. And although I love my life today, it took a lot of hard work and perseverance to get here.
I'm loving this.
I grew up in Unalakleet, a remote Alaskan village, where I coped with having an alcoholic mother, being bullied by kids who didn't understand my heritage, and losing one of my closest friends to suicide. I had no internet access to social media or any other online resource to help me deal with my struggles. And I was able to overcome these challenges because I willed myself not to be defeated by them. Now, I want to help others do the same.
Check this out. Look at me.
My hometown connectivity has come a long way since I was a kid, which is what allowed me to submit an online video to be an American Ninja Warrior. I had no real idea how much applying for a TV show would give me an opportunity to change lives on a national level. Since gaining a following on the show, I've built a platform to be able to engage my true passion, mentoring kids.
She's gonna get this. She's gonna get this. We have to.
I visit their schools and interact with the students on a personal level.
This morning.
My goal is to encourage them to work hard, be disciplined, and find confidence in who they are, building relationships and life skills.
But all I did really was measure it all out.
If I can motivate just one kid to be an outlier, to be the one that says no to peer pressure, or not to be the bully, not to drink alcohol, then I'm happy.
You have to high five him back. Ready? 1, 2, 3, high five the screen. All right, take it easy.